Hello everyone! Happy 2017! Plot 64, 122.
Where are you going with that? You're like, happy 2017!
There was no anywhere to go, so I have my reasons. Anyway, it is in fact 2017 as of yesterday, and we are on our plots again for another fantastic minigame fun with Aiden. And as you can see, we have a lot of stuff today between our two plots. One of which looked like a rocket ship on my plot. And Aiden's just looks like a bunch of optical illusions.
Why?
Well, if you look at them from the top, they look like really scary, like ancient shells of animals or something. Anyway, are we ready to begin?
I'm floating again, Danny.
It's spooky, spooky, spooky. Aiden's had a little bit of trouble. Recently.
I'm really glitchy. So sometimes when I jump, I start flying. And sometimes I get stuck in, like, air blocks. And other times I get stuck in, like, half blocks. Like, anything that's not a full block, I get stuck in. For example, ladders.
All right, so let's say, Aiden, if you do float to certain places, like you might, like the other day we saw at the parkour on Hypixel or whatever, then you can fly back to the original block and retry the jump.
But what if I jump, right, and then I land, like, here, right, and I'm, like, the block above it, and I'm just, like, floating there, but I, like, made the jump.
Well, then you can stay on the ladder as long as you don't, like, teleport on top of this thing. That would be pretty, you know, it might cheat a little bit. All right, I'm ready to begin if Aiden is ready.
I'm ready.
Let's not fall down there yet. All right, here we go. Aiden's smiley face of glass.
Smiley face.
Walk into the secret. Painting.
We have our issue.
Wait, back up.
That's our issue. I'm stuck in the painting.
But. Move.
Okay, I'm good.
So you broke my painting.
I broke the painting.
You saw nothing. Yay, that was totally the original painting. Alright, here we go. And now we put on our acting face. Aiden, actors don't fly.
Ooh, I'm a ghost.
This is how you get stuck in blocks. And by the way, these chests have absolutely nothing in them, I think. Yeah, okay.
Can I steal the stuff?
Here we go.
So it's symmetrical.
Fine. Alright, can you go on the ground?
Yes.
I'll let Aiden flip the lever.
Okay.
And now come watch, once you flip it.
Okay. The lever is not flipping.
Aiden?
We have an issue.
Having a staring contest. Alright, here we go. I flipped it. 2016!
Danny.
Yeah?
You don't see anything wrong with that.
Maybe. Aside from the fact that it looks horrible, yeah, I don't think it's the right year.
No, but... You know, I'm just not gonna say anything. I'm just... Okay.
Yeah, it's not actually 2016.
Yeah, that's the problem, Danny!
Alright, Aiden, I think we gotta go find, I think we gotta go find the seven. Oh, by the way, you like my curtains? Very decorative, right?
Oh, that's the game? Oh, I thought you actually made, like, a legitimate mistake. But okay, that's the game.
Good acting, Aiden. Good acting.
Yeah, I mean, I have to go.
Anyway, this game is The Hunt.
I don't like your painting, okay?
The Hunt for Seven, and I... Alright, painting's gone.
Thank you.
There we go. That was the original one. Alright. So now we must go find the seven, and it begins here. Aiden, no cheating. Wow. You rebel. And by the way, it's done with a very elaborate redstone, as seen behind the scenes of... Yeah, see, lots of... Okay. Let's go back. And Aiden's already starting,
That was weird. I, like, jumped up the side of that ladder. That was weird.
Aw.
Whoa. like teleported up there and then I teleported on top of the ladder.
And by the way, signs are checkpoints, but Aiden already knows that. I've told him. Yeah. Alright, Aiden, try to make this jump.
No, you make the jump.
I hate this jump. Wow. I didn't even land on the ladder, I just... Alright, so... Checkpoint.
I thought I fell.
My god, I was one block short. I let go of the sprint button and I did not make the checkpoint.
I don't like this jump. No. Danny, I can't touch the ground.
Aiden, just...
We have an issue.
Double tap the space bar.
I did. I'm so confused. This didn't happen yesterday.
Okay, I had to pause that. Aiden, how'd you get here?
I made it to the sun. I'm not doing that again. I don't care what you say.
Alright, I just gotta make this jump. Okay, I figured out what it is. It's the ladder, right?
Yes.
You jump, and the ladder, like, Minecraft confuses you for being on the ladder. So then you, like, kind of start climbing it, but you're actually trying to make a jump. Hi. Alright, you know what? I'm going for the ladder. I'm at a checkpoint. I'm at a checkpoint.
Where do we go from here?
Here.
Okay.
And this is where you don't want to fall, by the way. Wait, where'd you go?
And this is when I start floating. How are you, Danny? Look above you.
Oh, hi. All right. By the way, you're not allowed to be up there?
Yeah. I'm just... Give me a minute.
All right. This is...
And I fell. All right. Awesome. I don't... Okay.
All right. Go check. Yeah, at least you got the checkpoint. Alright, Annie here? Oh. Alright, I'ma wait.
Whoa, I'm like in the ladder. This is weird.
Alright, there's a new checkpoint up here, so I'm good. And this part down here is probably the worst.
Oh, I made it. I'm okay. I'm good. I'm alive. Don't worry about me.
Alright, this is easily the hardest part of the entire thing. Oh yeah, by the way, neither of us have fell down this pit yet, so I figured I should do it. By the way, I'm still at my checkpoint. Yeah. And
oh,
going,
the
up,
jump.
Going up is this.
I made the jump.
Yeah, this is really bad. I'm glad I didn't fall down here. Hello?
What? Wait, oh.
Alright, this... Oh, come on. I hate this.
Wait, this is so confusing. What? Wait, what? How'd I get up here? I didn't even jump. Oh, no, I'm on the ladder. Minecraft being weird.
I need to, like...
That was weird. That was a weird jump. Okay. Jackpot.
Oh, my God. This is the worst. This is the worst. I hate this. Wait, what?
Hey.
How'd you make that so easily?
Oh.
Oh, wait. You could just do that. I knew that. And you're floating. Wow, really? I have the hitbox over there. Aiden?
Yeah, I'm just stuck in the
air. You're shifting in the air, which isn't actually possible because you'd be going down. By the way, the checkpoint's basically just this. Isn't that actually effort? I mean, like, literally,
yeah.
How do you mess up here? Alright.
So, I'm kind of, like, stuck in the ladder. I can't move.
You're not even
Can
in the...
Can I still up the block?
You're floating two blocks above, and by the way, you're gonna end up on the ladder. Don't go. You're not allowed up there. You have to actually make these jumps.
I did make the jump. I'm like inside the ladder.
Yeah, you made one. There was one after that you can go to.
Whoa, I'm infinitely going forward. All right.
What the heck? All right. In case any of you were doubting that, Aiden just teleported into the air, so I'm pretty sure that's enough evidence.
Now I'm stuck on the ladder. Amazing.
No, you can't be on that one.
Why not?
Because you didn't jump up there.
I think I did. No, I did jump from I jumped from here to here, and then I got stuck in this ladder, and then I teleported up there, and I got teleported back here.
No.
Yes.
You were doing this. You were like, and you were like shifting right here, and then you teleported.
No,
up.
I was inside the ladder, Danny. Maybe it was a different.
All right, all right. I made it eight, and I'll let you go first. Well, actually, I'll go first, but I'll let you answer. It's a big
okay.
life question. What year?
Oh,
new year?
I made it. I'm okay.
2016.
How are you?
2017.
What? Oh.
Yay. You did it. Wow, you know your stuff.
I was confused for a second because I just read the answer. It was like 6 or 7.
Aiden, look, we found the missing 7.
Oh my goodness.
It's the same color as the board, obviously.
Yep.
And by the way, this took a lot of elaborate redstone as well.
Even though it doesn't look like it, mine took way more.
Alright, we'll go look at Aiden's when time passes. Alright, and now we'll move on to the second game. Aiden, I think, seems to like this one.
Yes, this is my favorite game.
Alright, make sure your volume is all the way up, and I'm gonna put master volume all the way up.
Okay, wait, hold on, I'm testing. I didn't hear anything. I didn't hear anything. Oh, I broke something. I'm sorry. I didn't mean it.
How'd you do that?
Okay, it's good.
Alright, am I allowed to have, captions on or no?
No.
Because then I can see where your footsteps are.
No.
Okay, they're off. Alright, and basically how this one works is Aiden has like around 10 seconds to run around here. Get one of the corners, and I have to guess which one he's in based on the noises he makes. But as you can see, let's take this guy for example. It comes from this side, but it actually connects to a lantern, which is this one, or maybe this one doesn't actually make a noise. That was a horrible example. All right, take this one right here. It makes it sound like it's coming from here, back over here, but he's actually over here. Some is misleading. He's got to give a good go, and these lanterns will light up correctly based on their side. So Aiden, go.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay.
All right, I got my guess.
Wrong.
Go.
Okay.
All right, I know you were at green.
Yes, I was at green.
I don't know if it's actually coming from this. Oh.
Oh, he has to, whoever's in the box has to look down so we don't see each other's name tag.
Yeah, but I'm still trying to look at the lanterns, though.
3, 2, 1. Okay.
Alright, I got my guess.
No.
Oh, go. This is all I'm gonna do.
Oh, I have to count. Okay.
Alright, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, you good?
Yes.
I think I figured out Aiden's plan.
Okay. He got it.
Yeah, I knew. You were in the same spot, weren't you? Were you just, like, staying in the same spot?
Yeah, I was in green the whole time, besides the first one.
Right, I know, I figured out. I kept hearing the same notes, and I'm like, oh. Got it. Alright, so you want to switch or do 3 rounds?
Switch.
Alright, so Aiden, make sure you look down, but just enough so you can see the lanterns light up, alright?
Okay.
And I will begin now. Remember, some things are misleading.
What? Hold on. Slow down.
Alright, I'm in my corner.
Wait, what do I press to... Oh, the buttons. Okay. So, I like half sweater remember. Is it, are you in this one?
Yes.
Woohoo, I did it!
Wow, what gave it away? Because there actually isn't a jukebox on the side.
I know, that's the only, because I didn't hear a jukebox for a long time. That's why.
All right. And now we want to go again? Another?
No, that was fun. I'm quitting while I'm ahead.
All right, so you want to do another round, though? All right, final round, or you want to do one after this in the box?
Well, if you win this one, then it has to, there has to be a tiebreaker.
Okay, go ahead.
Five, four, three, two, one. Hold on, wait, I'm stuck in a pressure plate. Hold on. Like, okay, I'm good. Wait, I'm stuck in an air block. Hold on. Like, hold on.
Well, I got it wrong, but you're in black.
How do you know?
Because I guessed red, and then I looked over, and you're just a floating name tag.
Oh, yeah. Well, yeah.
Well, this one's fun, but it's hard though.
Okay, keep going.
It's good if you do a lot of rounds, because then you have to memorize each sound.
Okay. Go in the box.
And you're in black.
I know. Don't get me yet.
All right, you got 5 more seconds.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Okay.
Wrong.
I didn't even hear you run. All right.
Okay. Ooh. So wait, stuck in the carpet. Hold on.
While we're experiencing... Okay, oh, okay. Go.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay. Oh, you got it.
Yeah, there wasn't a lot of sounds.
That's 2.
Is this the tiebreaker?
Yes.
Okay. You're ready and you're in a spot? Oh, sorry.
Well, no, because this isn't the tiebreaker, because if I get you in one, then I win.
Yeah, true. All right, Aiden, you ready? I'm just pushing press plates until you're ready.
Okay, 10. Go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, it's between two. It's between black and red. Or blue. It's not green. No, it's not blue because that sound that you made wasn't in blue. You could have just... So I'm guessing black.
Yeah.
Woo!
How many sounds are... We haven't even gotten blue correct once.
Okay, well, I win, Danny. How do you feel?
Okay, yeah, Aiden got it, one guess. And all the way, do you like my totally symmetrical design?
Totally symmetrical.
It's like a curved castle with, like, carpets in the wrong spots, and the box in the middle is not even centered.
Yeah.
All right, so now we're off to my rocket ship thing.
This one I don't like because I'm horrible at it.
Which, this actually ties into Aiden's. All right, so Aiden, grab 9 stacks of snowballs.
No, I want 9 snacks. This you got me doing this. 9 stacks of oxy daisies, because they're cool.
No, it has to be something circular.
Oxy daisies are circular.
No, they're not.
They are.
Alright, I got slime ball.
Wait, can I use fireballs?
Yeah, just don't throw them.
Why not?
Because that'd be a little bit scary. All right, wait.
Oh, wait, I need stacks of them. Yeah. No, stop.
I don't want it.
Why not?
All right, I'm ready.
It's not
that difficult.
Hold on.
Just click on the 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 on your keyboard as you're hovering over it, and you get it.
I'm stuck in my inventory. Daddy, help!
Aiden, why'd you throw out your jig box?
Oh, I'm good. No, I don't want my accident. Actually, I want a stack of mustard.
For luck. All right, you got all your stuff?
Yes.
All right, so this is the Rocket Bowling Alley.
I'm done!
The Rocket Yay! Bowling Alley rules are as follows.
Oh.
Thank you for that interrupt. Oh, my God, everything wants to disrupt me. My iPad and now the phone. Oh my god. Alright, and my sister. Okay, here we go. They are as follows. You must throw your bowling ball on the ice, and it must hit the pressure plate. You cannot hit it manually, and you must do it the intended way. And that's it. Okay, here we go. You
It's a
must, well,
rocket ship.
It's a race, so Aiden, open the door and get in the starting spot. Aiden, by the way, did all this in the time that we were waiting. Alright, ready? So for this one, you cannot walk on the ice. You just have to throw it onto the ice and get it on. 3, 2, 1, go.
Oh, yeah. Oh, I knew that.
I didn't make it.
Eesh.
Oh, yes. Did it. Alright, got mine. Here we go.
Are you kidding me? Thank you.
Alright, this one is a glitch one. You have to throw it at the stairs. Oh. At the stairs, and you have to pick it up if you miss, because otherwise it'll break.
Pew!
Alright,
no,
and yeah.
Stuck in the thing!
Alright, you can go pick it up, but you have to throw it at the stairs, and if you miss, yeah, go pick it up. But, you know, whatever. Oh my god, don't jump through the fence, it's so glitchy. And what it does, actually, as you'll see, is it starts teleporting. And on certain occasions, like Aiden's, had he not thrown that, he would have gotten it, but... Like this. See, look how close that got. It teleported next to the pressure plate. Wow.
It, like, disappeared.
It's next to the fence. Please, okay. So, as you can see, this takes a lot of luck, but it's also very fun to watch sometimes.
I'm stuck in, oh, no.
I know, that these fences are the worst.
Yay!
Aw. Did it teleport? Did it actually move?
Teleported. Wait, what do I do here?
Oh, wait. Whatever that was. Yeah, I got it. Alright. For this one, it's a similar thing. Throw out the ice, get it to teleport onto one of these pressure plates, and Aiden did it in, like, his second try.
What the heck? What is this?
Wait for me. That's not what I told you to do. Stop bouncing back at me, please. Alright, you know what? Whoa. Alright, Aiden, for this one, I'll show you in a second, once I actually make this. I'm gonna use Aiden, because it's easier. Doesn't sound like Aiden got it yet.
Oh, I got it! I don't know what I did, I just, like, threw it randomly, but I got it.
Oh my god.
Oh, I got it again. I'm doing good, Daddy.
Please.
Oh, this one. See, I know what to do on the last one. This is weird. This is weird.
But the last one's really fun. Alright, I made that one. Here we go. Alright, so for this one, relatively easy. Probably one of the easiest ones that there is. You just
oh,
throw
I did
it.
It. I did it. I did it. I did it. Okay, I'm happy. Okay, blue one.
You gotta get it to.
Okay, green one.
This is technically part of it.
Woohoo!
Alright, good.
And
good.
I win.
Alright, so for this one.
Keep going, Danny.
Here we go. Here we go. And this was the final, which I really liked, but, you know, Aiden got here first. So what you do is you first gotta get the red, which I just got. Well, Aiden's already on there. I'll just bring it through the whole thing. You throw it. Throws out a blue. With the blue one, you gotta throw it over there. Gives you the green one. With the green
like
one,
pushes you out of the way.
You go, this one's really simple. And then it shoots out onto this, which is already there. Alright, let me fix that. And.
No, Daddy, it did it.
Stop giving me the ladder. Alright, and there it shoots out a red, and in the chest.
It's my reward. Which is minus 20 seconds on the maze.
So there you go. That was the little bonus you got from winning this one. Aiden, what was your favorite of the three?
I like this one.
Because you won.
I won all of them, though.
So the standings were, I won the first one, Aiden won the second one, and the third one. So that Aiden won my challenges.
Whoa, 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 whoa. I won the first one.
No.
Yeah.
I got up here before you, and then I'm like, wait, I'll go first.
Okay, fine.
I just wanted you to do the quiz because I know it's difficult. But by the way, this way there was absolutely nothing. Okay, no, you're trapped. All right, here we are. On to Aiden's. Get rid of all your, whatever you took, the flowers and.
That's my reward. Okay, so we are going over here to the black structure first.
Which one? There's two black structures.
Over here.
Oh, the black house. All right. How do we do this?
I'm locked out of my own house.
In what year did
Okay.
Nintendo come out? All right.
Wait, hold on. So you have to answer each one of these questions in under 30 seconds. If you don't, you just move on.
Right.
Hit each button twice.
Twice?
Yeah.
All right. So, here we go. There was a Nintendo's old. There's
So
another.
the question is, in what year did Nintendo come out? Is it in 1988, 1990, and 1985?
All right, I'm gonna go with 1988.
What does it say?
Incorrect. Then my next guess
Correct.
was this. All right, my next
Hold
guess
on,
was.
hit it twice, Danny.
Why?
Because there's a button inside.
All right. All right, well, that was my second guess back there because I knew it was old. When was the
When was the
first?
first video game released?
All right, so I know the game was either tennis.
70,
It was between.
1958, 1960, or 1955.
The first game was Pong slash Tennis. I think they came out at the same time. But I believe that the year was 58. Button.
You have to press it again.
Correct. I got it. Alright. I know. All right. Here we go. You through? All right.
As of 2016, what is the most popular game? That's supposed to say popular.
As a
A.
2016.
Battlefield.
What
B.
is the most
Hearthstone.
game? What is the most game, guys? Overwatch.
B. Hearthstone. C. League of
Aw.
Legends. D. Overwatch. E. World of Warcraft.
All right, I'm gonna delete my inventory. All right, so my guess was Overwatch. I got it wrong.
All right.
And you just picked up my button.
All right,
What
let's
was it, babe?
go.
What was it? World. All right, I don't. What was it? I need to know.
It was World of Warcraft.
Okay, here we go. And
Finally, what is the most popular gaming platform? A. PC, B. Xbox, C. PlayStation, D. Wii, E. Wii U, F. GameCube, G. Atari, H. iOS devices, or I. Android devices.
So, I'm gonna go with maybe no. Maybe no. So, I'm gonna go with iOS. Button.
Incorrect.
So, was it PC?
No, Xbox.
Really? Alright. It's one of the ones I eliminated. Why do you keep leaving the door open?
Sorry.
I don't know about how many iPhone users there are compared to how many Xbox users there are, but apparently there's more, so. All right.
Right, so in here, wait, you have to stand here on one of these. Okay. So in here, how many corrects did you get?
One.
One. Okay. So you have to el so you eliminate half of these.
What is this, like, Deal or No Deal or something? All right.
Eliminate one, two, three, four, five, six. And now you must choose from six of these. One of these has a reward. Wrong. Okay, so it was this one. It was minus 45 seconds, which was a big reward, but Danny, you didn't get it.
It would have been more than the one you got from mine.
Yep.
That was fun. That was like a little warm-up game, I guess, to whatever this might be.
Wait, there's one more. There's one more. Oh, we have another advantage in the game.
Wow.
Over here. What do we
All right.
got?
This is fancy. All right, here we go.
Top five favorite colors among the world. So you have to tell them to me. So this is another version of that.
Right. The top five most famous colors or favorite colors.
Favorite, yep.
Obviously, red's one of them.
Yep.
Blue, yellow, green,
Yep.
pink,
Wrong.
purple.
Yep, purple.
All right, I did pretty good there. All right, least
I
favorite.
So for each of these, we get rid of two.
What do you mean?
So at minimum, you will still have three left if you get each of these four right.
All right, so least favorite color. How many? How many?
Least favorite.
How many? Oh, the number one least favorite?
Yeah.
Between these three guys. Let's go brown.
Wrong, it's actually orange.
Well, that's my favorite color, so.
Well, you're part of like 0.5% of people.
Well, then I'm unique.
No, 0.5 other percent of people like it too.
Oh.
Alrighty. So the color not you the color not usually not the color usually not perceived in a rainbow but is included in standard drawings.
Violet, but that's not here, obviously. All right. Not usually in the rainbow. Obviously, these guys are. Pink is not, though.
Well, besides the Roy G. Biv colors.
White?
Roy G. Biv colors, Danny. So, red, orange, yellow, green, blue, purple. One of those colors is not usually perceived by the human eye when you see rainbows.
Oh. Oh, that's what you mean. Okay, I thought you meant like the like a regular rainbow that you see on a paper. I'm like, they all appear. Right, so I'm gonna go with red's always I don't know if I can say red's always there. But I usually see orange and yellow. I don't see purple.
It's actually green.
Oh.
Green is only perceived about 0.2% of the time.
Even little stats I can't get. All right.
Okay, the one color besides primary colors that is impossible to make.
That the make.
Or two colors. Sorry, that's supposed to be two colors.
Right. So the two colors besides primary colors that is impossible to make. Okay. So you could make pink easily with red and white. You could make purple, probably, with blue and a little
You have
bit of.
15 seconds.
Alright, fine. Thanks for rushing me.
10 seconds.
Yellow's a
9,
primary color, right? So,
eight, Come on, let's go.
White.
And.
Oh, right, there's two, I forgot. Alright, white and, red.
Okay, wrong. You got white right. But black. Black is the complete absence of light. So no matter how much you mix brown and every other dark color, you'll never actually make perfect black.
And that's bringing up the thought that every other color. I mean, I could fight this. I could say that this yellow banner is emitting every single other color except for yellow because yellow's being absorbed. But I don't think that's part of what we're saying here.
It's not what we're
In
saying at all.
which case, I got like two wrong and the rest right. But can
No, you got none of them right, Danny.
I
So you have
get?
to choose from one of them which one has an advantage.
And there's absolutely no hint.
You know what? I feel bad for you, so I'll get rid of brown. It's not brown.
I don't like brown anyway. All right, I love orange, so let's go with orange.
Not orange. It was actually purple.
Well, I'm keeping my orange dye.
Which is minus 30 seconds.
So I could have had a minus 1 minute, 10 seconds if I had played with this right.
1 minute 15 seconds. Ah, it's a shame, Danny.
Wow. Alright, so where do we begin? I'm bringing my orange dye with me.
Sure. I'm bringing a minus 20 seconds because if I forgot that, we'd have a problem.
Alright, so where are we going?
Over here. It's a really confusing maze. I don't know my way around it, so I'll be doing it with Danny.
This is all one maze? That's insane. Alright, here we go. That blue looks horrible. By the way, where is the end?
By the diamond. You'll know it when you see it.
Alright, so the end is in. After the blue, right? The dark blue?
Yes, over here.
All right, here we go.
Okay. Three. Here, you go first.
All right.
Three. Wait, I have to bring up a timer.
Wait, are you following me and guiding me, or are you doing it too?
No, I'm doing it too.
Okay.
Timer will start when it decides to start. Okay, go.
I missed. All right. All right, he knows his way around the
Oh
start.
yeah, this is also in the dark.
Yeah, especially this one. All right, so Aiden obviously knows his way around this. The beginning
No, I
more,
really don't.
no, the beginning more than the rest, you probably know. So.
No, I seriously don't. I'm lost already. I think I hit a dead end.
Oh. What's this? Oh.
No flying allowed.
All right, I took a path and now I'm in iron.
Okay, that's good.
And it's
Or
like,
bad,
oh, it's
is
a
it?
spiral. I think from what I took in the beginning, coal and redstone were the two next to each other. So anything other than that is progress. If we're going towards blue.
Or maybe blue is horrible and.
Oh, there's a trap door from gold, so I gotta watch out for trapdoors. Okay. There's lighting problems in iron blocks, but that's Minecraft.
I think I just went around in a giant circle. Okay, I'm telling you right now you're going the wrong way.
I think that was the spot I saw before. So I wasn't gonna go there anyway. That's the spot with the trap door that leads back to iron, so. Is this.
Oh, wait, no, you're going the right way. I lied. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Keep going. I'm sorry. I didn't mean it.
No, you're wrong. I know.
No, I'm sorry. I thought you were still in iron.
Oh, well then I'm all messed up then.
Yeah, my bad. I'm sorry.
I gotta try it. All right, so I found the exit. But I don't actually have anything, so that's good.
We're at 2.5 minutes.
All right, so I made it here faster than Aiden, but I
No,
don't.
no flying, Danny.
All right, how do I get up from here?
You follow the path. Oh, I remember this part. This is horrible. You at the end of the path yet?
Believe.
Oh my God. Oh, I remember this. Oh, this is cool.
See, Aiden does remember stuff about his main.
Well, I win.
See, Aiden knows everything about his maze.
Well, there's only one way I could possibly go.
Alright, was it? No, okay.
No flying.
I'm not. I just went up a ladder.
I'll know if you fly.
Flew.
No, I'm using it present tense.
But I'm not flying anymore. So how do I get back to the thing? So I came up from you, and so I made it to blue faster than Aiden did. It didn't really matter, so.
4:15.
Are you coming by me?
Nope.
Why?
I'm in this really annoying part.
Wait, you finished though.
No, not yet.
Let's try this one. I guess ladder. Unless this is the. Yeah, okay.
You missed like half of the good stuff, Danny.
Why, what good stuff? Like traps and stuff?
Yeah, you missed all of it.
Yeah, I know. I made it through the first couple. Like, I made it through, like, three colors, like, by luck, really fast. Alright, and I know where to go now. So, let's go. You.
Thankfully, there's a second part to Mikey.
Fun fact, if you sprint on Soul Sand, it's not as slow as you seem, and corners give you a little bit of boosted speed. So.
Oh, you're not doing the parkour? That's no fun.
No, because it's, you wouldn't make me go through the parkour and then win.
Whoa.
So Aiden's got the lever slash button or whatever there is at the end.
So, even if Danny did make it before me, I would still might have won because I had the advantage.
All right, so I know this is going to be a dead end, but I'm going to go on the end anyway.
Okay.
This is just Aiden's cool way of saying, "Wow, you got stuck here. That's pathetic."
No, I'm coming from this side too.
All right, Aiden, when are you just gonna put the dead end?
I'm not. Never.
You act like you're building it right now.
How do you know I'm not?
I know what this is, a spiral.
No, duh. I thought this would be harder. Aww.
What?
Hi, Danny.
Hi, am I going the right way?
I don't know, are you?
Feel like I'm either going backwards or not going up anywhere. I think this is a massive circle.
Is a massive circle, but there is something at the end. It's not just a dead end.
Right. Don't know what
There
that could
is two of something.
There's two signs saying, "Wow, you're pathetic."
No.
Hey, Aiden.
Hey.
Did you win yet?
Not yet. It's like I said, it's really annoying.
Why, are you in the spiral too?
I just got out of it. Ugh, I hate soul sand.
This entire part is really bad.
Oh, there we go. And done.
I should have seen the soul sand and turned around.
Right, so I'm 7:38.
All right, 8-1. So does that mean I could just see what's at the end of this file?
No, you have to go through the whole thing and then go all the way backwards.
No.
No, I really want to show you everything that I built for not nothing, because I'm going to show you.
Yeah, show me, but first I wanna. All right, so you said something at the end. After we reach something, don't worry, I'm not gonna put everyone watching through the horrible, horrible tortures of seeing me do that again, so.
There is also a lever there that I took.
Why, is that the actual way you have to go?
Yes, that's the actual way you have to go.
Right, so 8-1. There was nothing I could have done to one to win.
Here, just go through here. I feel pity you.
Wait, where's that? Where'd you just break? Oh, through here? Alright, so this was all that, and I figured that giant pattern I saw in the beginning was going to be something really awful, and it was. So, and in case you guys didn't know, so we go here. Oh, I broke the
Wait,
ladder.
don't hit the lever yet, though. I have to show you this stuff.
This, alright.
Okay, don't hit it. Do not hit it. Don't do
Do
it.
I have to turn it off?
No, don't do it. Don't do it, Danny. Okay, I have to show you the stuff first, though.
All right, let's see. Everything Aiden planned for me, I avoided a lot of it more than I thought I would.
Okay, so in here, it was annoying.
What is it?
The gold.
Wait, I'm
So
gonna
I
wait.
really wanted you to come this way.
Wait, which way?
Come this way, go down, fall here. And then you'd have to go all the way back down to that iron door. You, if you're smart, also smart enough to go down there,
you would solve the limit. I mean, I got a button which would make me win the whole thing.
Yeah, anyway. There's also this parkour.
Hey, the thing was, I found the trap door.
So yeah, you should have done that.
So I knew. And I saw it led from gold, so I made up my mind.
Yeah, there was also that. There are a few more things. That you broke my thing!
Anyway, I got more emeralds than Aiden, and I got more orange dye.
Okay.
Alright, so Aiden...
There is also one more thing that I thought you would get stuck in.
Is it in the iron?
Yeah, it's this one, over here. The gold is my favorite. Okay, so
right,
go up here,
there were,
right?
There were a lot of ladders in this.
Yeah, go up here, right?
Uh-huh.
And come over here. And I thought you would, like, do this, and you get all confused. Because then you're, like, back here, and you didn't realize it. And then you, like, go to this again, and you're like, wait!
No, but... I went down every single pathway here. Except for this one.
Yeah.
Alright, by the way, what was at the end of this?
Oh, it's just a dead end.
Oh. This is just a horrible, torturous spiral?
Oh, yeah, this is the circle. No, this is really fun. Keep going.
I didn't break your maze.
Why are you breaking my maze, Danny? Why you break my maze?
Just, you know, brighten the mood.
Don't, that was a horrible pun.
Alright, so there's a ladder here.
You can go down there if you want, but, you know.
And, I'm gonna continue with this. And there's parkour, which I will do because it's not very difficult. And in there, you get some dandelions. So...
Wait, can you fall?
Push.
Okay. Now you have to go down here.
Uh-huh.
And then follow the pathway.
Wait, why do I have to do that? You put a block so I can get back up.
No, you didn't.
Look.
Where?
Right here.
What do you mean?
Now there's a gap.
What do you mean?
Now there's two gaps.
What do you mean? Anyway, so keep going. Go.
Alright, let's go.
Keep going. And then it leads here, and then you have to do the whole thing over again.
Yay! Alright, let's make it ominous. Alright. So, any other traps?
Those are the big ones.
So, gold was the horrible one. Blue was the annoying one, because that was where you actually had to go. And I was curious. This hallway right here. Okay? So, yeah, you do the parkour. What is at the end?
The path.
There's actually nothing. All right.
Yeah, this is supposed to be broken. Good thing you didn't do the parkour.
Oh. I think the parkour might have been easier, honestly, because it's the same jump. Oh, no, it's not. Okay.
It's not. I screwed you up.
All right, so you ready to do the sign?
The coal was also annoying because it was like a circle, and then that led into another circle. It led into a chest that said hi, and then you had to go all the way back.
Wait, where's the chest? Where's the chest?
Or there was no chest. Sure, why not?
Alright. I was not in the redstone for 1 second, so I want to see what it is.
Redstone isn't horrible. It's just a bunch of little circles.
You should have added one more, like a couple more ways to get into redstone. But once you're in here, had you not seen that blue is where you had to go and red was bad, you would have tried
to... Danny like half cheated. He like saw the whole thing, but whatever, it's okay.
Well, I was flying when I started the episode, and I'm like, I asked Aiden, do we have to go to blue? I knew blue was ahead of me, and I knew red was next to black. So that's all I saw. So, are you ready?
Okay, so come over here. I'll let Danny do the honors of starting 2017.
I mean, it's
ready. Read the lever first. Read the sign first. All right,
lever, what are you saying, man? All right, don't turn off lever until 3 fireballs have been shot. So I want to turn it off?
Yes.
All right, I will do it with the honorary 2017... item known as
an emerald.
Milk.
Oh, a milk.
Okay, here we go. Tell me when to turn it off.
Go. So three fireballs have been shot. Two, three, turn it off.
Done. Is this a countdown? Ta-da! Alright, you ready to go see Aiden's magic?
See, I did this all by myself, besides, like, Danny's weird redstone.
Yeah, tricks. I gave Aiden some, you know, little tricks. But we both use gold for our redstone work, which is kind of strange, because it doesn't look
this
very good.
This took me, like, an hour and a half.
Alright, look, Aiden built, like, his own maze in this. Like, try to get Aiden, try to get from here to the end.
Okay.
Parkour. Ooh. Oh god, I don't like your parkour. Oh my god, you put really difficult jumps in.
I could have made this in a mini game.
This is, oh my god, it's like a maze of like, ugh, you watching me?
Yeah.
Still going. Alright, so let me go along here. Nope, dead end. let's see, where can I, and then here I go, up here. And then up here, I fell. All right. And then we're up here, and then there's a block up here. And then we look over everything. And as usual, now is the time we must delete our plots.
I spent a good 6 hours on this. Now you're just making me delete it.
Unless you want to keep it, which I don't know why you would, but.
No, we have to start building for MLK Day, which will be the next one.
Like, if we left our plots where they are right now, and, like, left it open to people, they would have so much fun.
Yeah.
Yeah, like, really. Who doesn't love some bowling and the maze that annoys everyone so bad? So, yeah, that's the end of 2016. 2016 brought a lot of numbers to our papers in school. And, yeah. I'm sure 2017 will do the same. Alright, Saeed, what was your final time?
My final time was 7:38. Your final time was 10:16, I believe.
Wait, Aiden, yours was 7:38 with the subtractions of numbers or no?
Oh, no. Shut up. Okay.
Don't touch.
My final time was then 7:18.
So, yeah, Aiden destroyed me. I didn't have a final time. Because, you know, I kind of usually...
I didn't finish it.
You know what I could have done? I could have followed you as you got out, and as you put down the letter and undid it, I could have walked out before you.
I still would have won, because I had the minus 30 seconds.
Oh, true. I could have, like, kept closing the door as I was out. Tried to delay 40 seconds. That would have been really difficult. Alright, so who's deleting their plot first?
You are.
You promise you'll do it, though?
Yes.
No, let's go on this guy's plot over here, and we'll do it at the same exact time. Alright, I'm right in the middle. / P clear, right?
Yeah.
Oh, wait, I'm not in my plot. Wait, you gotta go in, like, the corner of your plot.
Okay.
Alright, and I... And now put...
clear.
/ P confirm.
Three, two, one. And I was like, P confirm.
Oh. Mine's gone.
Goodbye. Oh, it's depressing.
No, wait. What's left of yours? Oh. What's this?
Just this.
Oh, no. Aiden's biggest trap.
Yeah, my biggest trap.
If you fall and there's absolutely nothing. And then...
Oh, my ladder's still here. It's like floating ladder.
Aiden, you made a half spaceship. Look, there's like a floating door. And on mine, I still have the... Oh, it's gone.
Yeah, you have a lot to break.
If you just go on my plot, it all disappears, right? Wait, there's nothing there anymore.
Wait, there is.
There's nothing there.
You're flying through blocks.
There's nothing here anymore. Hello, what are you
wearing? You're being creepy, Danny.
Anyway, I hope you all enjoyed this fantastic holiday special. Thanks to Aiden and everybody else who contributed to making these plots, aka me and Aiden. And if you enjoyed, make sure to hit the like button, as always appreciated. And as always, if you'd like to see more, check out the other videos, because it's all very, very good stuff. And we will see you guys next time. Goodbye.
Check out the website. Check out the website, please. Please. That I made by myself, because no one decided to help me. Goodbye, guys.
Thank you for that deep undertone. Goodbye.